Chronic is my favorite ski. I like it because I can ski anywhere in the mountain and it's always gonna be fun.
The Chronic style is skiing around, you see a little feature on the side of the trail, pop something off that.
Hop in the woods, hop back out, find some powder.
Go into the park for the day, slay it there.
High speed groomers, big jumps, half pipe, rails.
Head up to the upper mountain, things gonna kill it everywhere. I've been skiing on this Chronic for about 6 years at this point. And now we're sitting at 92 underfoot and it's just perfect stability.
You know, a little wider is a little better and you can still whip doubles on this thing in a competition. Yet you can take this ski out of the park and it still holds its own.
And it's just evolved to the way that I ski and so many people ski these days. I'm still blown away every time I ski on it.
The flex pattern's super powerful. Real smooth, you know, throughout the whole ski.
You can make those switch turns, carve in super hard and just get that nice feeling of like stability underneath you.
I have nothing but good things to say about the Chronic. I'm being honest, like, I love this ski. That's it.